Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Zechariah, Chapter 9. Let's get started now. The Book of Zechariah is a prophetic book in the Old Testament of the Bible. The 9th chapter of this book contains a message from God to the people of Israel, announcing the coming of their king. The chapter begins with a proclamation of judgment against the cities of Adrash, Damascus, and Tyre. These cities had opposed God's people and would now suffer the consequences of their actions. However, the focus of the chapter quickly shifts to the coming king, who would bring peace and salvation to Israel. Verse 9 horas e 9 minutos contains a famous prophecy about this king, Rejoice Greatly, o daughter of Zion. Shout aloud, o daughter of Jerusalem. Build, your king is coming to you, rejoice and having salvation is here, humble and mounted on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey. This prophecy was fulfilled when Jesus Christ rode into Jerusalem on a donkey, just before his crucifixion. The people of Jerusalem welcomed him as their king, but they did not understand the full extent of his mission. Jesus did not come to establish an earthly kingdom, but to offer salvation to all people. The rest of the chapter describes the king's triumph over his enemies and the restoration of Israel. God promises to protect and bless his people, and to establish them as a powerful nation once again. The teachings and applications of Zechariah 9 can be summed up in 3 main points. The coming of the king, the prophecy of the coming king in verse 9 horas e 9 minutos is one of the most significant in the entire Old Testament. This prophecy is fulfilled in Jesus Christ, who came to offer salvation to all people. As Christians, we look forward to the second coming of Christ, when he will establish his kingdom on earth. Salvation through humility, the king described in Zechariah 9 horas e 9 minutos is humble and riding on a donkey. This is a stark contrast to the usual image of a conquering hero on a white horse. Jesus demonstrated the same humility throughout his life, culminating in his sacrificial death on the cross. As Christians, we are called to follow Jesus with ample of humility and selflessness. The restoration of Israel, Zechariah 9 also describes the restoration of Israel as a powerful nation. This promise was fulfilled when the Jews returned to their homeland after the Babylonian exile, and it continues to be fulfilled today as Israel thrives as a nation. Christians have a special connection to Israel, as our faith is rooted in the Jewish scriptures and we believe in the ultimate fulfillment of God's promises to his people. In conclusion, Zechariah 9 contains a powerful message about the coming of the king, salvation through humility, and the restoration of Israel. As Christians, we can take comfort in the fact that God is in control of history and is working to bring about his ultimate plan for the world. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!